What's up, guys? It's the Super Game here, and today we are playing some For Honor. If I look at my, oh, we're destroying it. I chose, as you can see here, the I don't even know Viking. That's what they're called. I figured a lot of people would have went for the samurai, but I guess not. Alright, if I go to, I forgot how the game works. I don't even know how the game works. Customize. Alright. If I just go to heroes, look. Okay, I play as the Berserker. The first person I bought was Orochi. But Orochi is like, I don't know. I find him really like, I don't know, hard to play. And then as soon as I picked up Berserker, see, it says that they're both hard to play. And Berserker was the first person that I actually played. And what's this for? These are all hard. See, Lorebringer's in the campaign. This is the second one that you use in the campaign. So why would they make these hard one? I don't know. Alright, okay. Let's go into some 1v1s. Let's show what the game's about. Right, player versus player. That was really quick. I just stopped the recording and then we get into a game. Okay. Okay. Let's see who we're versing. Because if I'm versing that guy with a mace, the Conqueror, we lose. Oh, okay. I can't remember what this guy's called, but I think this is an even match. I don't usually lose, but I don't usually win either to these things, these guys. He's only level 2 as well, so that's fine. Bit of a long loading screen, but oh, one of us is gonna get knocked in there, and it's not gonna be me. There he goes. Oh, I love doing that. It's so good. Round 2. Another one that someone's gonna get knocked off in, but he's probably gonna actually try and knock me off this time. Nope, didn't mean double tip there. Double tap there. Alright, okay. I went silent there because I really. Oh, what? What? He leaving? Why is he leaving? Oh my god. So we have to verse a bot. Alright, I'm gonna skip this because nobody wants to see you verse a bot. And the bot's gone. Okay, the bot, he put up more of a fight than that guy did. Let's just say that. I didn't lose, as you can see in the top right, but I had to dodge a lot more. I'm getting really good at these, like, dodging people's abilities and stuff with, people's, like, attacks with, the dodging mechanics. I really like the Berserker's one. When I played with the other guy, can't remember what he's called, but, wait, if I really up, does it just put me into queue again, or did it put me against the bot? Let's not risk it, because I can't even wanna play against the bot. Hello? I'm frozen. And nothing works. Oh! There you go. See, that's how you become unfrozen. You just tell it that you're frozen and it fixes it automatically. Have you guys ever went into a 1v1 match or a duel? And you see how it says here, player skill, all skill levels. Has that ever been, like, strict? Like, when you went into a game? Because I swear, every time I go into a game, it's always all skill levels. Maybe that's because it's low activity and it's 11 o'clock at night, but... Wait, what? Oh, I almost bought the Valkyrie there. That would have been close. I accidentally clicked the Valkyrie. It's because I'm used to just pressing on the Berserker and then double tapping space. And when I clicked space there, it said, do you want to buy? Okay, is it the same matchup as last time? Or am I just stupid? I think it is, but this guy's just a lot better. He's a level 9 with him. I'm only level 6, so we'll see. We'll see how this game goes. Alright. I feel like it's like Mortal Kombat style, isn't it? Round one, fight. That just me. Well, it didn't let me dodge. What? Oh yeah, and so annoying. Okay, this might be our first loss. That's really annoying when you get backed up in that corner and you can't back up anymore, but you're out of stamina. I don't know how to do the. I don't know how to chat by pressing T. That's how you chat, but I don't know how to quick chat. It says there's like a little. If you look in the bottom left, there's a point that tells you how to quick chat, but it really doesn't help. See, look, what is that? I knew he was gonna do that. Nothing I could do there. As soon as I went in. He says sorry. You would think it would be the I don't even know what it's called. The one where you press shift and add. You would think that was what it would be to quick chat, but it's not. Okay, this guy likes to go for the guard breaks. My character. Getting floor. Oh no. Hell yeah, there you go. This person, the Berserker, feels a little bit. Left, right click, which does that spinning thing. Or at least I'm pretty sure it's left, right click. I've never actually looked at his moves, to be honest. But. Oh gosh. Wait, I didn't press control. I swear I did. What? He broke it. I mean, back up! That was so stupid. Yes, I did a quick attack and he did a heavy. Oh, see, it's like rock, paper, scissors. That's what I compare the combat in this game to. It's like, if you're on low health, he uses heavy, you use little, it cancels out his heavy. Oh no. The final round has to be in a round where you can be knocked off, and this guy's good at knocking people off, so. Okay, I'm gonna let him go to me. Okay, that was bad. Okay, that was really bad as well. What the hell? What was that? That was really bad. Wait, what? I attacked him! That was a good block. Oh, I tried to. I need to get those parries down. I tried to parry his attack, but I don't know. Like, whenever I parry, I feel like I never get it off. Like, I always end up hitting with it. You don't have enough time to put those stars on. I feel like you need more time. Right, let's see what we got. Oh great, I've got nothing. Does anybody else feel like this loading screen is a bit weird? I feel like I'm gonna radio. Actually, no. No, we'll go with another game. I forgot to mention, this game came out 2 days ago, like in the open beta. Which is when this is when I bought the game. It came out 2 days ago. I don't know when this is going up because I tend to forget to upload things. Like that Roblox thing that's been sitting on my computer for about, oh, I don't know, about a week or something, or even more, 2 weeks. Because me and Amy did like a load in one sitting, and we were gonna do like one per day. And then I did all of them apart from the final episode, and I forgot. And then I don't know when this is gonna go up. As of today, it's the 15th. So I think it came out on 13th or 14th. That was a good roll. Okay. We got some good hits in there. Ready? Wait, what? What was that? What was that? Is that just me or was that stupid? What? I wasn't even off the edge. I just kept walking backwards. Oh, what? Nah, that's a bit stupid. Maybe, does that guy get extra pushback or something? Like, he pushes people back further. But I feel like that's a little bit... No, I don't think that would happen. I think it was just a... Did me a double tap there. Nice. You had no energy, or whatever you want to call it, stamina. So I just kind of kept nudging towards him. I didn't want to go out of my control, because every time I do that, something bad happens. But I always start off a fight by sprinting and then hitting them like that. But come on, jump back, jump back. Oh, was I stunned? Okay. Oh, it wasn't in control, that's why. Alright, I'm gonna have to dodge to the right. Never mind. Okay. He's wanting me to go to the edge. Get off. Don't stand on the edge expecting for me to go off the edge. Oh man. See, it's funny, but like that first one, I feel like that I shouldn't have been pushed that far off. Maybe I wasn't even that far, but just from my perspective, I felt like I went miles when he pushed me. Right, okay. Round 4. If I win this, I win. I knew what was going to happen. I tried to dodge, but I accidentally pressed the middle mouse button and didn't mean to. I always spam that middle mouse button. Oh, thank God. I think I might be able to win this one because we aren't in a knockoff area. He's only beat me when he knocked me off, hasn't he? Oh, come on. Wait, what? How does that work? Wait, if we both press it at the same time, his goes faster or something. That was a good block. Oh no. 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 Dodge it. Dodge it. Yes, I try hard so hard there. That was such a good game. Oh man, This video's got like no commentary because I'm just like, I really want to win. Because I'm trying to make it so that I get those rewards. Let me pick my thingy. I'm gonna go with... Can I not pick further down? Oh, because it's yellow, isn't it? Let's... 49%. Let's defend here. Alright, nice. Okay, one more game. Actually, we'll go into some doubles now. Oh, wait, I have to leave, don't I? Let's go into some doubles. See what I mean? Like, it's high activity, but it's got all skill levels, all regions. Like, I feel like that happens way too often. That should be like a last resort kind of thing. There's no way that, like, people like me should be versing top players in the world. Like, all skill levels? Like, maybe they should, like, put in, like, a ranking system where you can play ranked matches. There we go. Alright, we're in. But, like, and you get put with the rank that you're getting. Give me this person. I usually click this person as quick as I can. Oh, there we go. Also, I made my emblem off the just random. Can you even change your emblem or your shield, whatever you want to call it? Like, I wonder if you can change it. Like later on, I don't know if it. Maybe I don't know. I'm not going to because I think my one's pretty good. You can't really see it from if it's like really small, but I think it looks good. I don't know if people were AFK there, because it went down to 3 seconds or 5 seconds or something like that. Alright, reversing. Okay, I can take them both out pretty easily. Like, not easily, but if they're not good. The only people that I think that'll take me out is the Conqueror and the guy with, like, the massive, massive pike thing. The Samurai pike guy. That guy, he takes me out quite quickly as well. But I don't know, it's like, depends if you're good with them or not. I always go with the E execution other than the Q, I don't know why. Where is the other guys? Oh, didn't need that. I'm just gonna watch from a distance. Looks like my guy's losing. Let's just get control on just. Nope, it's not what I wanted to have it. Oh no. There we go. Whew. Hope you guys like longer videos because this is gonna be a decently long one. Okay, this guy doesn't stop hitting, man. Let me dodge! Come on. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. You get stunned from that. You must. So you're gonna slice. No, that was stupid. Why did I middle click that? That was the stupidest idea. Who will win? I don't know what my guy's health's on. Oh wait, my guy's the Valkyrie, isn't he? Oh man, it's like you're so used to being blue team on every other game that when you're orange team on this game, it's like oh, I'm the blue team because blue team is always the team that you're on. Like, I play Clash Royale, you're always blue team on that game. And that was really bad. All right, okay, let's What? I hit him. Well, I didn't hit him, but you know what I mean. Come near me, come near me. Go on, do it. Just jump right in that geyser. And that execution. Nah. Nope, guys. That's close. That was really well played from there, from him there. Really well played. My teammate seems to be slacking a little bit, to be honest. I don't think he's won a battle yet. Okay. We're against the good one. Really good with him. I am not even in control. Let me dodge. Yeah, that doesn't make sense because I was actually trying to hit him, but. Yeah, it was really. Yep. Oh, just dodged him there. Nah, I can't beat that guy. My teammate got him. My teammate got him. Good job, good job. Alright, you got one more guy. And I did no damage to him, so just do your best. Please. It's like, oh. So far, doing pretty well. But I really don't know how much damage the Valkyrie does, because I can't see it. Never played the Valkyrie either. Oh my goodness. This guy is beasting it. Oh my god, the jump. Get. Oh, did we just win? No, it's 2-2. Oh my gosh. Okay, tiebreaker. Yes, and I'm versing the guy who's less experienced, I guess. It's the word that you want to use. I dodged. That's stupid. Alright, okay. Oh, I used mine at the same time. Okay, I'm gonna have to play this really smart now. Okay. Is that mine or him dead? Nah! Alright, go Valkyrie. You can do it, you can do it. I believe. You got so much more health than this guy does. You haven't got a hit with your sword yet. He's really good at blocking. Hasn't got a parry in yet though. Nice block. See, the thing is with the Berserker, you can't block. No! He's got revenge. Revenge makes you do more damage, makes you have. Oh my gosh. Did he just. He just beat him with revenge. The Valkyrie was not slacking. The Valkyrie carried me. Tie for the carry. Okay, let's see what we're all to get. None. Okay. Well. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.